exciting hour of fantastic prizes. The fabulous 60-minute Price is Right. Kelly Basic, come on now. Carrie Murai, come on down. Richard Davis, come on down. And Diana Nicholdo, come on down. You are the first four contestants on The Price is Right. Here is the star of The Price is Right, Bob Barker!
I want to welcome you to The Price is Right. You sound as if you're in a pretty good mood, huh? Wait till we don't call your name. That'll change. But we may call your name. Here's the first item up for bids, and The Price is Right.
A new microwave range. A Whirlpool eye-level microwave range. A self-fitting lower oven, digital meal timer clock, and lift-up cooktop. Microwave oven has solid-state metal sensor temp probe from Whirlpool.
We will present that range to the one of you four who bids nearest to the actual retail price without going over. Who are you? I can't see your name tag. Diana, what do you bid?
Should I take my jacket off?
Take off anything you want. Audience, I'd like to have you all start humming A Pretty Girl is Like a Melody. Isn't that what the exotic dancers perform to A Pretty Girl? All right, Diana, what do you bid?
$1,200.
Richter, what do you bid?
$1,100.
He says $1,100. Carrie?
$1,101.
Stella?
$1,201.
You know, I've got to settle all through that bidding. I was worried about the song. It wasn't A Pretty Girl's Like Them. Is that what the exotic dance? A Pretty Girl is Like a Melody. Okay, that is our educational bit for today. Actual retail price, $1,481. Shelly, Shelly, Shelly! You have won yourself a prize already, and things have only begun. What else do we have for Shelly?
Beautiful outdoor furniture! This contemporary outdoor furniture features a cross-based table with parasol stand and umbrella. The four chairs are cushioned, and the chaise has silent wheels and four adjustable positions, Bob.
The game for you is called Blank Check. You hear that reaction? The audience has heard me over the last 2-3 years. How long have we played this game? 2-3 years, haven't we now? Try to explain this. And it is almost impossible to explain. It is such a simple little game, but no one understands. Will Shelley, how do you pronounce your last name? P-T-A-C-E-K.
Potocic.
You'll never understand it. No. Shelley Potocic. Potocic. All right. Now, Shelley, do you already understand?
Mm-hmm.
You are ready to play?
Yeah.
Well, great. Now, amount of the check added to the prize of and $3,000. You go ahead, do it. You can win money in the amount of the check, and you can win the prize. And Shelly Potocic, and Shelly Potocic is going to do it. She knows how to play the game, but she doesn't know the price of the outdoor furniture. Now she's ready to write. Shelly Potocic says it should be $1,150. All right. Step right. Oh, yes, that's right. Go ahead. Finish it off. She doesn't do things halfway. I usually have to tell the contestant to finish the check. Are you married or single? Married. She's written a lot of checks in her time, too. You can tell that. Mr. Potocic could probably attest to that. Yeah. Male voice says, that's right. There you are. Now, amount of the check, $1,150. And what is the price of the prize? $2,420, a total of $35.70. Oh, Shelley, I'm so sorry. You lost by $70. And you did so well, and you're so cute, it's a shame, Shelley. And I'm sorry, and the audience is moaning. Pretty soon someone's going to say, give it to her anyway. Bye-bye. We'll play another pricing game after we do a bit of business with you. Rod, who belongs in this spot in contestants' row?
Bob, I believe it's Earl White. Down for the next contestant on The Price is Right.
Hello, Earl. Earl, the last time you watched an exotic dancer perform, what was the music in the background?
You got me there, Bob.
I've never heard that. You got me there, Bob. It's a new song. What is the next item up for bids? Is it on the turntable? It sure is.
A new stereo system. The Fisher 8530 audio component system with 100 watt per channel amplifier, double cassette deck, stereo tuner, turntable, three-way speaker system, and cabinet with glass doors.
What do you want to bid on that, Earl? $1,275. Diana, you say what?
$1,200.
$1,200. And what comes to your mind, Richter?
I'd say $1,125.
$1,125. Now, Terry?
$1,350.
Her bid is $1,350. You have all overbid. The lowest bid is $1,125. Erase the bids, please. Go lower than $1,125,
Earl. $1,050.
How about it, Diana?
$850.
What?
$850.
Richter?
I'd say $825.
$825. Terry?
$950.
Her bid is $950. You've all overbid again. Now listen, before you four bid again, I want you to know this is getting boring. Your lowest bid is $825. Erase the bids, please. Go lower than $825, Earl.
$725.
Diana?
$625.
Richter?
$600.
$600. Terry?
$699.
And the actual retail price is $800. And the winner is Earl. No. Earl says, I don't have to kiss you, do I? Where's Holly? Holly, I don't know. We'll find her. I'm gonna introduce you to Holly very shortly, as a matter of fact. Right now, I want to introduce you to that.
A new truck! It's a new four-wheel drive Jeep Comanche X for toughness and durability from Jeep Corporation. Comes with these options: Sport Decor Group, Gauge Group, Tachometer, conventional spare tire, Sport Bar, remote mirrors, California emission, air conditioning, and power steering. A terrific prize worth $12,176.
There's the lovely damsel about whom you... Would you like to have her give you a little kiss on the cheek?
Why not?
Come on, Holly. Holly, give him a little kiss on the cheek. There you are. Now, you know that in an effort to be a good guy, I have made a fatal mistake. I'll tell you, in the weeks to come, one man after another will be coming up here and say, I saw the other day Earl got to kiss from Holly. I want one Diane, and I want to kiss Janice. And I want you to know right now, if you get on the show, no more of that stuff. No more of that stuff. Now, what are the products in the hole-in-one game today, Rod?
Bob, we have no-nonsense pantyhose, knee-highs with 16-point contouring to make you look and feel terrific, and that's no-nonsense. Bonneen, whether you go by car, plane, boat, or train, Bonneen provides you with safe and effective 24-hour travel sickness protection. Use as directed. Fast, effective Q-Tex remover. It actually locks in moisture so your nails get stronger every time you use it. Give your family some old-time pleasure. Tootsie Pops, the only pop with a real Tootsie Roll center. Swish from Bully, the thick liquid bowl cleaner that cleans as it coats and smells fresh. Bully your bowl with Swish. And Hunt's Whole Tomatoes and Sun-Rich Tomato Juice. Picked vine ripe, hand-selected for firmness, Bob.
Remember now, you get a $500 bonus if you're right about these products, all of them. And, of course, what I want to know is which one is the least expensive.
I'm going to say the tablets.
The tablets go on the first line. Tablets. Tablets. Now, which one is the least expensive?
Tomatoes.
Tomatoes on the next line. What do you want next?
Let's go with the candy.
Candy on the next line, please. You have three left. Which one costs least?
The remover.
The remover. All right. And now, the hosiery or the cleaner? Which one costs less?
Let's go with the cleaner.
Cleaner. Hosiery on the last line. You move one line closer to the hole with each one that you're right about. Of course, you get the truck if you make the putt. And $500 if you're right. But from the reaction of the audience, I don't think you're going to be right. Tablets, how much?
Oh! $3.
I think you're going to have to putt from the same line I putt from. Tomatoes? Okay. Well, let me make my... No, I'm going to use that new putter. I have a new putter with the leather cover that was given to me by the Golf... Golf Club Incorporated, I think, of Saddleback in Arizona sent me this. It's gold... they said it was gold, and I think I'm going to melt it and sell it. But it's monogram, so I can't do that. But, isn't that nice? Isn't that lovely?
T-T-I-R.
The Price is Right.
One game show host.
The number one game show host. Let's get it right. All right. Hold it right there, if you will, please, okay. Now. And this is the first putt with this. I may never use another putter. I tried it out in the dressing room, and I was deadly with it. Deadly, I tell you.
I'll take it.
You know what? I have learned something about myself. I am the type who should have a gold putter, you know? Right? These other guys can putt. Do you want to use my gold putter?
No,
all right, step up. You do the same thing, we'll give you the truck. Give me my putter back. No, he says, I get the putter. Earl, it's been a lot of fun to have you on the show. You'll have another nice contestant after these days. What's the next name on your list, Rod?
Bob, that name is Larry Lockett.
Welcome to Contestants Row, Larry. Now, where is the next item up for bid?
A new tanning system. Solar Gold's Universal Tanning Canopy. Multi-position stand can be used over bed, chair, or chaise. Have a summer tan year-round from Solar Gold UVA.
Now, Larry, you probably didn't notice it, but there's a suntan lamp back there as well. You understand?
Right.
Wait, because there's something distracting there, I must say. What do you bid on that lamp?
The lamp, right.
Yeah, that's right, the lamp.
$500.
I could tell from the smile on your face you were looking at something else. $500. Diana, what do you bid?
$725.
She says $725, and I want to hear from Richard.
I say $1,200.
$1,200? Okay, Terry.
$1,201.
$1,201. The actual retail price of the prize is $11.95, and the prize belongs to Diana. Going to play a pricing game right over here. Hi, right here. That's right. You just follow me. I am leading you to the loot. And what is the loot? A new bedroom group. This lovely bedroom group in a natural wicker finish features an armoire with three shelves and an arched top, headboard with butterfly design, and a pair of nightstands with glass top. And for a comfortable night's sleep, this mattress set. The Arthropose cotton-quilted luxury mattress. Coil-on-coil construction prevents sagging. Quality bedding from Eastman House. Okay, Bob? We will give you that furniture if you tell us the right price of that furniture, and I'll tell you the right price is $4,498 or $5,349.
Oh, that's a decision. I'll go $44.
She says $44. $44.98. I sure hope you win. John, I'm sorry, Diana. Thank you very much. Bye-bye. We're going to have the first showcase showdown of this show after we show you this. If you would like to see The Price is Right in person, send your request along with a self-addressed stamped envelope to tickets. The Price is Right, CBS Television City, 7800 Beverly Boulevard, Los Angeles, California, 90036. And now here's Bob Barker with a showcase showdown. And these three contestants have a chance to win $11,000 each, and someone at home is watching intently. It is the person who is going to play along at home. And that person who's playing along at home and will win just exactly what you win, Earl, is Michelle Miller of Burlington, Iowa. Step over there and spin that wheel and win yourself some money and win some money for Michelle Miller in Burlington, Iowa. Contestant nearest to $1 without going over is in the showcase. Get a dollar, you win $1,000, and you do indeed get a spin for $10,000 more. Earl, you have 70 cents. You wish to spin again or stop? Take your place over there. He didn't win money, so Diana will also spin for Michelle Miller of Burlington, Iowa, and herself. And he is trying to beat, or she is trying to beat 70 cents. He has 70 cents. You are trying to beat 70 cents. He, Earl, you, Diana. And you have 55 cents. Spin it again. 55 cents in her second spin is coming up, trying to beat 70 cents. 55, she's trying to hex it, stop it on 45. She almost did it. Oh, don't touch the wheel, don't touch the wheel. No, $1.45. Thank you, Diana. All right, Shelley, you will spin for yourself and for Michelle Miller. Trying to beat 70 cents. Look out, look out, folks. Look out, look out. Listen, listen, listen. Hear that moan from Burlington, Iowa there? That's Michelle Miller. All right, you have a nickel. Spin again. You have a nickel. You're trying to beat 70 cents. Someone says Earl's got it. Earl, I'm afraid you have not got it. You have 95 cents. You are going to be in the showcase on The Price is Right, Shelley. And you, Michelle Miller, will receive a T-shirt, a play-along T-shirt. We'll be back with more pricing games after these words. Rod, we're ready for another name, please.
Bob, wait no longer. I'm going to call Catherine Bazooko. Come on down. You're the next contestant on The Price is Right.
And Catherine has the vacant spot in contestant's row. And we're ready for the next item up for bids. Here comes our friend the robot.
A new video movie camera. RCA Deluxe Color Camera and VHS Video Recorder all in one. Easy to use unit. Tape your family outings or sports events and come home and play it. Instant enjoyment from RCA.
Catherine, you get the first bid.
$3,000.
She says how much?
$3,000.
$3,000. Okay, Richter?
I'd say $925.
$925. Terry?
$900.
$900 even. Your bid, Larry.
$951.
The actual retail price of the prize is $1,499, and the prize goes to Larry. And Larry comes to stay. And Larry and I go back to the big door. And Larry's going to play our next pricing game. That's what Larry's going to do. Right over here, Larry. Right over here, because right back here, open the doors, please, we have Safe Crackers. There are two prizes in the safe that you can win. Look at him. He's going over his fingers there, ready to crack that safe. Diane, swing that door open and show Larry the two prizes we have for him to win. First, a fabulous trip to New Zealand. We'll fly you and your guests round-trip air coach from Los Angeles to Auckland, New Zealand for a six-night stay, European plan, and show you a beautiful hotel in the heart of Auckland with a spectacular harbor view, spacious room, and friendly service, and a new pair of bikes. From Bikeology, his and her Nishiki 10-speed bicycles. Safety tested for your riding pleasure. Comes with 10-year warranty. Ask dealer for details. A prize package worth $3,798. Lock that safe, please, Diane. Now, the way you are divvying at this professional twist with the fingertips leads me to believe that you know how to play this game. You don't? Well, you have to crack the safe, but I'm going to help you out. The price of those bikes is the same as the combination of the safe. Step over here. And let me show you that in the price of the bikes, you will find an 8, a 9, and a 3. All you have to do is set the first dial on the first number in the price of the bikes, the second on the second, and the third on the third, and you win.
For the cumulative price of
the bikes? For the two bikes. Go right ahead. First number in the price of the bikes is 8. All right. Now the second number. 3, and then the last number, and each number only one. 839. Okay, turn that wheel. Turn that wheel. Now pull on that handle. Now, audience, what is the first number? 398. Larry, thank you. Bye-bye. Hey, there's more Prices Right coming up.
Stay tuned for more pricing games and the fabulous showcases, which are coming up on the second half of The Price is Right.
Rod, who's headed our way now?
None other than Christine Butchers. Come on down. You're the next contestant on The Price is Right.
Christine, it is a pleasure to have you join our little group. Are you happy to get down here to contestant's row?
Yes.
I'm happy for you. I know someone named Terry who'd be happy to get out of contestant's row, and Richter with her. Now, here is the next item up for bids, and the price is right.
A new console cabinet. From Habersham, this elegant two-door server console, featuring laminate pullout and handcrafted fall marble finish from Habersham, Bob.
Christine, I want your bid first.
$800.
$800. How about it, Catherine?
$850.
$850. Have a bid, Richter?
I'd say $2,000.
$2,000. Now, Terry.
$799.
Actual retail price, $1,020. The winner is Catherine. Catherine has won the prize. And we want Catherine. We want Catherine. We want Catherine right here. Catherine, it's a pleasure to have you up here. And Catherine, it is a pleasure to tell you you might win this.
A new car. The Ford Mustang LX with four-cylinder engine, power steering, power brakes, AM/FM stereo, and of a windshield wipers plus California emission and rear-winded defroster. And if you win this car, you'll also receive car care products. It's a murder on a car out there. That's why Raindance created the intensive care system for cars. It's a whole lot more than car wax, Bob.
Catherine, we're going to play money game. Yes, this is an exciting game. Now, I want you to pick out the first two numbers and the last two numbers and the price of the car. Then we'll give you the car. If we find a dollar sign behind the numbers that you choose, we will give you that much in cash. If you fill these four spaces before you get the first two numbers and the last two numbers and the price of the car, the money is all you get. All right, what do you want to start with? You just tell me, I'll pull them.
51.
51. She is starting with 51, and we find the dollar sign, and Catherine wins $51. 40? She wants 40. And she gets another dollar sign. She has a total of $91. The first two numbers or the last two numbers in the price of the car?
29.
29. And a dollar sign. Catherine, how long has it been? Now, just a moment, audience. Just a moment, audience. I want to have a little talk with Catherine. You won $120. How long has it been since you bought a car?
10 years ago.
All right. 10 years ago, the cars weren't starting with two, the first number and the price of the car. And you have only, you know, you have one more space here. I want you to do a little bit better. What do you want now?
85.
And it's a dollar sign. Well, you did win $205. What do you say, audience? 82. No. Must be 78. There you are. Now, how many of you suppose they were trying the old El Cheapo today? Suppose they were? All right. El Cheapos, you know, when they put the... You know that. El Cheapo. Was it El Cheapo today? Were they trying El Cheapo? They got away with El Cheapo on Catherine. $7,807. Catherine, I'm sorry you didn't win the car. We are going to try to get ourselves a winner after this message. Rod, out here in this audience, there is a lady or a gentleman who belongs on the right of Richter. Who is that person?
Bob, I'll bet you it's Lucy Gallus. Come on down. You're the next contestant on The Price is Right.
Lucy, welcome aboard.
Hi.
Are you four ready to have a look at the next item up for bids? All right, let's show it to them.
A new refrigerator freezer. Gibson side-by-side refrigerator freezer featuring through-the-door ice and chilled water dispensers, automatic ice maker, 24 cubic foot capacity, and Gibson's exclusive frost clear system.
The first bidder is Lucy.
1350.
Okay, Richter.
1225.
What do you bid, Terry?
1100.
Her bid is $1,100. Now, Christine.
$1.
$1. The actual retail price is $1,300, and the winner, Richter! Richter wins at last! He's been trying desperately to get out of contestants' row. A newlywed here from where?
Beaumont, California.
Are you on your honeymoon?
No, sir. Well, yeah, kind of. You might say that.
Now, where is the bride in the audience? We will present her to our television audience right down here in the green. Oh, raise your hand so they can... There she is. Now, I have the perfect prize to offer a newlywed. I have the perfect prize. Don't I, Rod?
Oh, you do, Bob. Rick, do you have a chance to win up to $10,000 in cash?
$10,000 in cash. On that punch board. Let's step back there. Now, we have prizes on here all the way from $50 and $1,000, $5,000, so on, you know, all the way up to prizes that are $10,000. And I'm going to give you... What am I going to do? I can't tell you. I can't seem to say it. I'm going to give you a chance to win four punches on the punch board and four prizes. Now, Rod, we should know what those prizes are.
Bob, first we have Daisy's Hydro Sweep. A water-powered super broom makes tough jobs easy, cleans concrete, brick, stone, lightweight, versatile from Daisy. Second, for people who hate to wait, the steaming hot, hot water dispenser for 190-degree cooking hot water instantly right at your sink from InSinkErator. Third, Levi's Action Slacks. Classic styling and easy care washable fabrics that need no ironing, perhaps the most comfortable slacks a man can wear from Levi's Strauss. Fourth, the Presto Jumbo Fry Pan with Silverstone premium nonstick surface features a self-basting cover for delicious juicy roast, ham, and poultry, Bob.
I'd like to discuss that broom with you, Richter. We have a price on that is wrong. What's the wrong price, Diane? $16. Is the right price higher or lower?
Higher.
Higher. Does he win it? You win it, and you win one punch on the punch board. Now, the price of the dispenser is not $152. Is it higher or lower?
Lower.
Lower is right again. How about the slacks? What does the price tag say? $38. The right price higher or lower?
I'd say lower.
You'd say lower. I'd say you are right again. Three prizes, three punches. Now, the fryer. Wrong price, $79. Is the right price higher or lower?
Lower.
Lower is right again. Punch out four of those holes. Do not pull out the slip of paper. One, two, three, four. All right. We reach into hole number one, and we discover that with that punch, our friend Richter did all right. $500. Now, Richter, that is a mighty nice prize. However, you can give this back, and we can look in another hole and see if you've done even better, or you can take this and quit.
I want to go.
You're going to go on?
Go on.
He's going on. This newlywed, living dangerously, going on, risking $500. And for that $500, well, now, I want to know something before we go on. You gave back $500.
Yeah.
I told you we have prizes on there that are $500, $1,000, $5,000, all the way up to $10,000. How much would you have had in that first hole to have said, no, I quit right now?
$10,000.
Do you mean that you would have given back $1,000?
Yeah.
You would have?
I think so, yeah.
Because there were three holes to go.
You're right. Yeah.
All right, now this is the second hole. There are only two more holes. If this is $1,000, are you going to give it back?
Yeah. Yes.
You will give back $1,000.
Yeah.
In the hope, what if it were $5,000?
Would you keep it?
You'd keep $5,000? Well, I'm happy to know that because it happens to be $10,000. Oh, he looked at that little bride out there. Does she look happy? $10,000. Richter, I am so pleased for you. I wish you years and years of happiness. Wasn't that great? You know? I make you nervous. You know what? Janice, my good friend, says she'd like to smack me with this. I made her so nervous with that. But that was so nice. We had only one winner on the show, and to have it that $10,000 for that nice guy. Young couple just married. Showcase Showdown after this.
Contestants not appearing on stage will receive dance lessons at the more than 260 Arthur Murray Dance Studios worldwide. What happens in dancing happens first at Arthur Murray's. And it's picnic time. Reynolds Wrap aluminum foil and the perfect picnic partners. For family fun and easy summer eating, plan your perfect picnic now. Also, Halo's power track lighting system. Stunning lighting effects combined with energy efficiency and contemporary styling from Halo. Now here's Bob Barker with our showcase showdown.
Before we start spinning the wheel here, I have one question, and that is, Richter, who controls the money in your family, you or your wife?
I do.
Do you? You want to bet? All right, Catherine, spin that wheel. Contestant nearest $1 without going over is in the showcase. Looking for $1 and finding what, Catherine? Finding 55 cents. Do you wish to spin it again? She does, I guess. She's going to do it. 55 cents in her first spin, and this is her second spin. And in her second spin, what do we have? Ooh, ooh, ooh. Catherine, you've gone over a dollar. I'm going to have to say goodbye to Catherine. Thank you. Thank you. And Larry, I'll usher you over to the wheel. There old Larry goes. And Larry has spun what here? No, 45 cents it looks like, doesn't it? How about you, Larry? You want to spin again?
Yeah.
All right, go ahead. If he goes over, Richter, you are automatically in the showcase. 45 cents in his first spin. And to that, we are going to add... Get to that 15. Get off that dollar. Get off that dollar. Oh, too much. Larry, thank you. Richter, you've won a spot in the showcase. We know that, but you get one spin now to see if you can get yourself a dollar. Go ahead. If he gets a dollar, he wins $1,000. I believe it's going to come fairly close here. Slow down for Larry. Oh, boy. That was a close one. But you do have an opportunity to win more because you will be in the showcase following this announcement. Richter, you are the top winner in our showcase, which should come as no surprise to you, having just picked up a quick $10,000 on that punch board. Shelley, you are the runner-up. Each of you will have a showcase of beautiful prizes to bid on, and the one of you who bids closer to the actual retail price of your own showcase without going over will win it. If you are the winner and you are less than $100 away from the retail price of your own showcase, you get both showcases. Now, Richter, after you see the first showcase, you have the privilege of bidding or passing that to Shelley. Do you have any questions, Shelley?
No.
Do you, Richter?
No, sir.
Well, then let's show them the first showcase.
This showcase begins with this new soccer table. The Dynamo soccer table, engineered and constructed of dependable performance, features solid one-piece play field, quick glide rods, and convenient slide-out drawer. And when it's time for a break, you'll enjoy a snack from this popcorn cart. This popcorn machine on a four-wheel cart of rugged stainless steel construction is a great conversation piece for those fun parties. Popcorn is kept fresh and hot with a lamp. And to play a little rock and roll, a new jukebox. The Sapphire 90 Jukebox from Rowe features 200 selection phono, 130-watt amplifier, and full stereo system. Digital display and exciting lighting that can dance to the beat of the music. And for some outdoor fun, take off in your new car! The Suzuki Samurai JA Convertible features a 5-speed transmission, 4-cylinder overhead cam engine, step and entry system, steel belted radial tires, front carpeting, and California emission. And this showcase can be yours if the price is right.
All right, Richter, are you going to bid on this showcase or are you going to pass this to Shelley and wait for the next one?
I'm going to pass.
You're going to pass to Shelley, and Shelley, I'm going to ask you for your bid.
$11,631.
Okay, an interesting bid. Richter, this showcase is for you.
Your showcase is a little different because it's filled with a touch of silver and begins with some silver to eat with. This new set of silverware. For truly elegant dining, this lovely Michael C. Fina silver plate flatware. 68 pieces in a contemporary deluxe drawer chest from the Michael C. Fina Company. Next, experience the luxury of drinking from silver with this beautiful new punch bowl set. This is the elegant 15-piece punch bowl set in luxurious silver plate from the designer collection of fine silver from the Michael C. Fina Company. then for the look of silver, you'll shine in this new silver swimsuit. Diane knocks you out in this silver one-piece original swimwear. With unusual beaded and sequined designs, it can be worn in or out of the water. It's dynamite from Duran of Los Angeles. Finally, to ride off into the sunset on silver, just like the Lone Ranger, you'll need the horsepower found in this new silver ski boat. For cruising or water skiing, summer is much more fun with this silver 19-foot sleek craft, low-profile, high-performance ski boat. Comes with Berkeley Jet Drive, 454 cubic inch Chevrolet motor, and performance trailer. And this showcase, filled with a touch of silver, can be yours if the price is right.
All right, Richard, there it is. Add the prices up and tell me what you bid on the showcase.
$16,500.
$16,500. $16,500. And this interesting bid, $11,631. We'll check the actual retail prices after we see this. Shelley, you bid $11,631 on your showcase. Shelley, the actual retail price of your showcase is $13,273, a difference of $1,642. That's a very good bid. Richter, you have to be closer than $1,642 without going over. Your bid is $16,500. Richter, the actual retail price of your showcase is $17,755. You win with a difference of $1,255. And here comes the prize. And of course he is. Won more than $29,000 in prizes. Congratulations. Bob Barker, say goodbye, everybody.
This is Rod Roddy, speaking for The Price is Right, a Mark Hudson television production.